Hey, beloved. Good morning. Good afternoon. Hey, beloved. Welcome to Facebook Faith. 5 minutes or more with King Neombo. I want to place at the Lord's feet with a humble heart all the cares of the world. If you want to throw your prayer up, beloved, go ahead and do it. Remember Job 42:10. Pray for your friend and watch your blessing begin. Yeah. Oh, yeah. USC, United Savior Christ, all day with me. Oh, yeah. Right now, Lord, I come to you with a humble heart. Go like a mighty rushing wind and heal those suffering mental illness, bipolar, schizophrenia, Alzheimer's. Lord, heal the mind. The mind is a terrible thing to waste. You hear what I say today? Lord, heal those drug addictors. Thank you, Lord. Get them off the heroin, the meth, opioids, prescription drugs, fentanyl, about to kill them all. Lord, please heal the babies. Lord, be with the little one. Please, Lord. The Pearl Harbor victim shooting, dead, laid out, and he took himself out. But see, take yourself out first. Don't let nobody else have to hurt. I've always believed it, and I'm going to receive that, that you do what you got to do to you. Don't take nobody else with you. You, Lord, I pray that you always be in my way, and your grace shine upon my face. Your grace, God's grace, God riches at Christ's expense. Your debt is already paid. You are no longer a slave, so you need to behave. Come on now. When prayer go up, blessings come down. When prayer go up, they come all the way around. Thank you, beloved. Throw that prayer up. You know I love wisdom. Proverbs is the wisdom. Today is the 5th, so here we go. My son, attend to my wisdom and bow thine ear to my understanding. Thou that mayest regard discretion, and that thy lips may keep knowledge. For the lips of a strange woman drops as in honeycomb, and her mouth is smoother than oil. But her end is bitter as wormwood, sharp as a two-edged sword. Her feet go down to death, her steps take hold on hell. Lest thou shalt ponder the path of life, her ways are movable, that thou can't not know them. Hear me now, therefore, O ye children, and depart not from my words of my mouth. Hey, so blessed, I must confess that I am truly blessed. So blessed. Listen, sitting in the hot, hot sun, so hot I wanted to run. My skin felt like it was cooking done. Ooh, yeah. You see, then I got in the shade. I had to wipe down my face. I know for sure that I won't burn eternal, because I was made. Praise his name. His name to praise. Made was I was made to praise his name. His name to praise. Made was I. You see, God has brought me a mighty long way. And that's why I stand here. And what you see me looking like this today is because of Elohim. Elohim never left me alone. Beloved, God is so real. You see, Rapha, he's the Lord that heals. Huh, I thank you. I love you. I keep you. All right now. Are you on overload? Today's devotion. We get so depressed sometimes. We need to ask God to take time with us. That we are capable people all around who are willing to help, but wouldn't let them. Sounds familiar? As long as you insist on controlling and doing everything yourself, your productivity will stall and your peace of mind will evaporate. Bottom line, if you're on overload today, start making some changes. There's nothing better than to find satisfaction in work. Ecclesiastic 2:24. Don't be on overload, beloved. Give it to God. Put him in charge, because he loves it. All day, all night, he done already took your plight. He gave you the breastplate. Keep it on, beloved. Love you.